determined to seek the truth. International Criminal Court Chief Prosecutor Karim Khan stressed the probe into accusations of abuse by Venezuelan security forces would remain fully independent and warned against any attempts to turn it into a political issue.
We are guided by the principles of legality and the rule of law. I will take a very dim view of any efforts to politicize the independent work of my office.
The announcement came at the end of a three-day visit by the chief prosecutor, during which several street protests were held against Nicolas Maduro. The court's decision to launch its first formal probe in South America was hailed by Venezuelan opposition leader Juan Guaido, as well as by human rights groups, which called it a turning point in the global fight against impunity. Venezuelan authorities, meanwhile, vowed to cooperate with the investigation, as Nicolas Maduro said he had nothing to hide.
The prosecutor has decided to move to the next stage to seek the truth. We respect that decision, although we don't agree with it.
The investigation will build on a preliminary probe, which was started in 2018 to look into allegations of torture, arbitrary arrests, and extrajudicial killings by Venezuelan security forces. Last year, former ICC chief Fatou Bensouda said there was reasonable basis to believe crimes against humanity had been committed during a 2017 crackdown on anti-government protests.